All right, so next up we have something I'm not really supposed to do, but Yuichiro Akuhi. I hope I said it right. And I have no idea what this means, but okay. Maybe it means you're a. Well, actually, you know what? Let's just get that out of my mind. anyways. 200, well, 300 games completed, almost getting there, but see, and then 145 platinums and almost level 39. But okay, it's not bad, it's not bad. What you've been playing recently? Starwall, okay, and then Modern Warfare 3, and then more Starwall or Starhaul, whatever this, what you gonna call it? I forgot the dolphin name. Damn, Flipper the game, I guess, maybe. Well, yeah, okay. So yeah, now it's time for that list. So you have a free-to-play game played twice, and yeah, I don't know what's up with that, but okay. So you got the Alienation, nothing on any Aliens Predator, Apex, okay, and then you got some couple of tricky games like. Racing game, and then I don't know what this is, but looks like that's on my eyes now. But yeah, some other games, Battleborn and Band Hero, nice. And if you get Battle Fantasia, that'd be great. The Battlefields, I like this set right here. This is good. Just, you're really putting the work on the hard lines. That's great. It's really nice doing that. Just don't know if you're gonna get the other Battlefields, but we'll see. And let's see, nothing much on BioShocks. The Black of Retribution, nice. And then Borderlands, good. Just need the DLC PS3. I guess we can check that. What else you need left? Just finish some of the Borderlands stuff. Burnout Paradise, nice. And then Call of Duties, you got almost everything. Modern Warfare 3, I guess we can check what you need left on that. Oh, you need a platinum for it. So, what's the last trophy you need for that? I guess. But everything else looks really good. The PS3, wow, that's really impressive. Just need to finish the DLC on that. Got the plat, nice, but just the DLC and everything's good. But yeah, this looks really nice. I'm surprised you have only 4 and 3 and there's no Black Ops 1 or 2. I'm pretty sure you can still do Black Ops 1, you just can't really play 2, but it's not bad, it's not bad. Just what are you missing? Well, oh, you're missing Modern Warfare 2. What else? Advanced Warfare Ghosts, blah 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 blah, World of War. Just Modern Warfare 2, that and the campaign, the PS3 and campaign, PS4. That's basically let's move forward with this. Almost done with this. If you get that'd be great. Curse Chaos, nice. Darksiders 3, finish that. You can do that. Dauntless, nice. And then DC Universe Online, that's look, that looks nice. Might as well get rid of this PS4 if you, I mean, in case if you want to stack it, but oh, it's here, so that's right, you're Europe. So you got that complete, but can you even do your North American? I don't know if it's possible. Maybe you can probably do it with Dead Island, nice. Dead Track, I guess we can check what you need left on that. But nice, yeah, at least you're playing that. Destiny, yeah, it's good. It's not bad. You got first one done, and then the second one you still need to be done. That's good. Dishonored, a bunch of other tough games, yes. And then, oh shit, someone got some Dooms done. Only reboot Doom, classic 64 Doom and Eternal. Wait, what about the other Dooms? But alright. Yeah, Drawn to Death, Dragon Ball Z, nice. Devil May Cry. Dantwine is good. Evolve, nice. Extreme Exorcism, okay, it's good. Some games haven't done yet. Only Primal, that's nice. And then 15, getting there on 15, so that's good. Also Fortnite, you're getting there, that's great. And then future whatever this is, that's nice. You got that Gauntlet, nice. Only one God of War, maybe that needs to be changed. Golf with Your Friends, okay. And then Guitar Hero Live, so I've got some good ones in here. Happy Dungeons, just easy. Sumi Miku game, it's good. Helldivers, all three Hustle Kings, holy shit, damn. That's actually nice to look at right there. I Am Brez, good. Embrace for Bras, nice. You got some good, you got some PSN games worth looking at right there. Okay. Jak and Daxter, all of them except X. But that's good. You got majority. You got all of them basically, just missing one more. That's it. Oh, you got Knights of Valor. Definitely need to play that before they shut down. This Laser Disco, nice. Killing Floor, missing one more trophy. Actually, I've been wanting to play that, so I'll check what that is. Lithlock Loadout, Lost Planet 2, okay. Mafia 3, nice. Just DLC, Magicka 2, need. Oh, there you go, good. Marvel's Spider-Man, nice. And then Max Payne, maybe, hopefully, you'll be boosting the game. Minecraft, nice. Just finish the DLCs. Minefield, Mirror's Edge, okay. And then, ooh, man, we'll be 16 to show. That's not bad. It's not bad. Got some sports here. Mo Chronicle, I don't know what that is. Finish it. More Racer, or you got the GPs. Only the rarest GPs, but not the other GPs. But okay. You got some Naruto's in there. Need for Speeds, Undercover Rivals, Hot Pursuit, and Heat. Okay, it's not bad. Need for Speed, and the reboots, you need to finish that one. If you're gonna go for the others. NFL Blitz, nice. Operation 7, Odd World, okay. Orcs Must Die, Pyrehead Arcade, okay. You got a lot of ultra rares here. This is good. You've been playing nothing. Looks like you're playing a lot of that. Race the Sun, all Ratchet, not all, but got some Ratchet and Clanks, and then almost all Raymans. Just missing what, three, and that's basically it. That's nice. I like that. Got the Ratchet and the Raymans here. Real Farm, Secret Ponchos, definitely rare. SingStar, okay. Sleeping Dogs, South Park, Space Overlords, okay. All three Spirals, nice. One Battlefront, but not two. Getting there on that. Starblood Arena, oh, nice. That's very nice. Starhawk, okay. Got Star Wars done. Now he's working on the last one. Storm Rise, Strange Brigade, holy shit. And then Super Dungeon Bros. And Super Meat Boy, wow. Got some impressive stuff here. Switchblade, Tales of Borderlands, Tekken 7, Terra, oh my god, that's a lot of work. It's for a month? What? Damn. Okay. Tetris. And then, oh, we gotta check The Last of Us. We got the fight done. That's nice. Okay. Playroom. Both playrooms done in the VR. Okay. Sims. Dumper. Oh, you got both Time Crisis. Do you have Deathstorm Pirates? I didn't even check that. Did I? No, you didn't have it. Damn. So you got both Time Crisis. That's impressive right there. That's nice. I like that. Holy shit. It's not bad. Just need to like clean up a lot of stuff here. Titanfall, then nearly almost there on Future Soldier. If you get that, it'd be great. And then Wildlands, both Tom Clancy's Hawks, nice. Division, just didn't finish that. Then get to the second one if you can. And Tomb Raider, nice. Tricky Towers, Twisted Metal, okay. So what's got on charge? It's got all the remastered ones. Just need to finish four now. That's good. You 100% them all. Good. Nice. Nice. Uno. Warface done. Oof. Both Warfaces actually. That's not bad. Not like that. I was actually looking forward to play. I don't know how it is, but I'll check that out. But Watch Dogs, then what? One and two Wolfenstein, not the other ones. Okay. Zen Pinball. Oh my god. If you at least get one Zen Pinball game, that'll be super. Super great. Like, damn, this is definitely tough. 200%. Definitely tough. 100%. And then Zumba, whatever this is. Yeah, what the hell is this? I don't know. But Zombie Army Trilogy is not bad. Okay. Alright, this is not bad. This list is not bad. I like that. I like it. First trophy is Uncharted. Got it done already. Alright, it's not bad. Alright. This list is really good. Borderlands, let's see what you got left. Tournament stuff, theme started on the third one, and nothing on Claptrap. Okay. Oh, it's the same thing. Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3. What is the last trophy you need? Buy everything. Oh, I don't know what you're waiting for. You're probably making it a milestone or something. Death Track Resurrection. I mean, that's easy. It's basically just challenges. Yeah, it's basically just challenges because everything else is like, I don't want to say simple, but like some of these trophies are hard. But yeah, it's basically just the challenges. You gotta get all challenges, basically 100% everything. Kill Unfortunate, what's the last trophy you need for this? Oh, I don't know what this is. I'll probably get to that when I can. But Last of Us. Oh, you got all the DLCs, the online stuff. Okay. Oh, you're fine. You're fine. All right. So yeah, final results. This list is very nice. Just a little few problems. DJ Hero 2 may have ruined your perfect score. You definitely need to do some cleanups and just needed just a couple of more games to complete. Other than that, this list is really, really, really good. So I'll give you a 9.6 out of 10. See you on the next review. No more requests.